Hey guys, it's LSD789 with another video. I want to go over the Tinker Station that's right here with the library, the tinkering and expertise. Previously it was called the Optimization Station, but now it's called the Tinkering Station. And you can use the Tinkering Station from anywhere and everywhere. So if you are on a mission or doing control port or something, as long as you're out of combat, you can just open your inventory. Go to the inventory, and then on the lower right you see Tinkering Station. So by pressing the touchpad, you will open the Tinkering Station, even if you're not in the White House or something. So here you can upgrade your library, you can go tinkering with your guns, and then the expertise. Yeah, so you can just go outside and use the tinkering, so you don't have to fast travel to the White House to reconfigure your stuff. And then another quick tip is, so if you want to reconfigure a specific item but you don't want to scroll through the list, you just go to the item you want to reconfigure, so this one for example, and if you press the touchpad on the item you want to change, just press the touchpad on it and then you go to the item immediately. So now I can recalibrate my core attribute, or I can optimize my attributes. So yeah, you can just go to the item you want to reconfigure and then you change it. Hope you guys think it's useful. If you have any questions, write it in the comments. You guys have a nice day. LSD out.